Good morning, Central. Today is Thursday, December 16th, 2021. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Once again, Spirit Week is approaching. It will be Monday, December 13th through Friday, 17th.
The dates are the following.
Thursday is Santa versus Helpers, also known as Class Wars, in which the upperclassmen, juniors and seniors, are the Santas, while the underclassmen, freshmen and sophomores, are the Helpers. And finally, Friday is Ugly Sweater Day.
We can't wait to see everyone's spirit in the upcoming Spirit Week.
Central Cabarrus Fall Play, a collection of 10-minute plays written by North Carolinian teachers and students, will be performing right after the winter break on Thursday, January 7th and Saturday, January 9th in the theater at 7 p.m. Tickets are $2 and the house opens at 6:30. Please join us for an evening of fun and celebrate with us as the lights go up on our first play in 2 years.
Have you ever thought about being in a musical? Do you like to sing with your friends, dance across the stage, act, or work as part of the crew? Central Cabarrus will be hosting auditions for the 2022 Spring Musical on January 20th and 21st in the theater.
Students, please remember that it is our expectation and your responsibility that you bring your charger and your assigned Chromebook with each day to school. Mr. Vincent and Ms. Lohman, thank you for your cooperation with this.
And the FFA are hosting a joint canned food drive. Please bring in canned items and other non-perishable foods. There will be bins located for donations in the North Cove and at the top of the 200 Hall. Our drive will run from November 29th to December 17th.
The Central Cabarrus Fine Arts Department proudly presents the Season of the Arts. Join us in the ML Barnes Theater for each evening's performance at 7 p.m.
The band will perform on Thursday, December 16th. You are invited to attend and enjoy and celebrate our performing arts students.
The Central FFA chapter has a meeting Thursday the 16th during fourth period reconnect. We will update club members with any new events and finish off with fun activities based on the holiday season. Make sure to sign up in the Flex Time Manager.
Attention all track and field athletes. Off-season workouts begin Tuesday, November 30th. Workouts will take place every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30. Athletes should meet in North Cove and have clothing for outdoor workouts. Athletes must have a completed physical and have registered for CCHS athletic participation. All information can be found on Mr. Rota's school webpage or the CCHS track and field webpage.
Graduation is June 10, 2022 at 7 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena. The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets will be required. Cap and gowns will be delivered in March. Details about the cap and gown pictures will be coming soon.
Alright, so we're here with
Ashton Allen.
Alright, Ashton. So the question is, what are some of your traditions? Like, what do you cook on the holidays? And yeah.
So my family likes to, just start cooking random stuff. So we'll have pumpkin-related food items, banana, ham, turkey, just a bunch of random stuff.
Okay, so one holiday tradition I do every year is my family gets together and we all make ornaments for the Christmas tree.
Family likes to sit by the fireplace and like have hot chocolate and watch the Polar Express. And that's all we do. We just like before the opening presents.
Well, we're from Mexico, so my mom makes like tamales or some hot chocolate. And you spend time with the family, go to church. That's about what we do.
Family's biggest traditions, all of my siblings. I've got a brother, younger brother and older sister who are adults now because I'm old. and we all get together on Christmas Eve. Our significant others, kids, get together, have dinner on Christmas Eve together, and then I'll go home to do Santa Claus with our kids. That's probably the most enjoyable thing that we've done here the last 5-6 years.
Lunch for today is cheese and pepperoni calzone, orange chicken with rice, peas and carrots, cucumber salad, and an assortment of fruits.
The weather for today will be a high of 41 with a low of 34 with mostly cloudy skies.
The SAT word of the day is
adept, which means having knowledge or skill, usually in a particular area. Synonyms include expert, masterly, or skillful. Beth loves playing the piano, but she is especially adept at the violin. Thank you, Ms. Hicks, for today's journal.
What do Christmas trees say to each other on Christmas Day?
What?
The season's late.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.